Oklahoma Highway Patrol says a man died in Earlboro after driving off the road over a creek bed. Troopers say Kevin Kincade was driving west on Highway 9 near Chambers Road when he drove off the right side of the road. They say he hit a stop sign before flying through the air and crashing into the embankment. Troopers say the car then rolled onto its side and Kincade died on the scene.